Yeah. Listen. I just wanna thank you for being around and patiently waiting and holding me down. It's easy to see from Mr. X to the Z that without no you, there could be no me. I just wanna thank you for being a fan and watching me grow from a boy to a man. It's easy to see from Mr. X to the Z that without no you, there could be no me.
You about to hear some words that you ain't probably heard. While all of these rappers pulling triggers and flipping birds, I know it sound absurd, cause they don't tell the truth. They prostitute to fucking contaminate the youth. But yet I'm guilty of the things I said above. No matter my faults, still continue to show me love. Nah, I ain't perfect, man, but yet I stay the same. I play chess, not checkers, but this is not a game. And this is not a song, and this is not a verse. It's not conceived, it's simulated or been rehearsed. Spent the first half of my life thinking that I was cursed. Could've been hit with a hollow follow behind my hearse. That wasn't meant for me. I spent a decade making it what it's supposed to be. Hopefully brought you close to me. All these people approaching me don't even know the half. I could be facing life with X and signing autographs. Damn.
I just wanna thank you for being around and patiently waiting and holding me down. It's easy to see from Mr. X to the Z that without no you, there could be no me. I just wanna thank you for being a fan and watching me grow from a boy to a man. It's easy to see from Mr. X to the Z that without no you, there could be no me.
My son's 11 now, I got to see him grow, making his free throws the way he laughing at the show. Yo, he remind me of me when I was riding bikes. He gon' be taller than me, he got my mother's height. But yo, you know the difference between me and the mothers. They say you bug them when I call you my sisters and brothers. I coulda missed it all, I coulda dropped the ball. Mind of Metallica, motherfuck em and kill em all. I used to hustle raw, I used to run the streets. I used to hustle heats, I grinded all my beef. Most of my homies is gone, resting in peace. Some will never see release from custody or police, but me. But now my little dude get to go to private school, and I can do the things my father couldn't afford to do. That's what it's supposed to do. This is from me to you. Support from you and yours. Thank you for getting me through. True.
I just wanna thank you for being around and patiently waiting and holding me down. It's easy to see from Mr. X to the Z that without no you, there could be no me. I just wanna thank you for being a fan and watching me grow from a boy to a man. It's easy to see from Mr. X to the Z that without no you, there could be no me.
We buried proof today, it really broke me up to see my brother in that casket, man, what the fuck? Media made me angry, I had to soak it up. The future is fragile, never promised to none of us. Hitting so close to home, but what I focused on is how he lived, the lives he touched, the cornerstone. We never walk alone, although sometimes it seems the nightmares go hand in hand with living out dreams. So let me take this time from my struggle.